So this is either Vivid Enamel for thicker paint or Vivid Polypour for pouring paint. You use about 1 ounce, that's 30 milliliters. Then we get one of those beautiful colors, primary elements. This one is French Lilac. And I don't know if you can see it, but just look at how beautiful and glittery that is. So we get about 1 scoop. We put that in the medium. And then we go and see how this color turns out, because sometimes with the primary elements, pigments, it's a surprise how your paint will look like, because the powder form does not always look like the mixed form. Just look at this, stunning. This actually is lilac and it has a pink shimmer in it. Can you see? How gorgeous is that? So it's this easy to make stunning colors, and you could even put other colors in it to change the color to make it a little bit more of your own. So that's one. And in this case I have the Vivid Enamel because I wanted to mix it for my bloom pours. Here we have Key Lime. I always, if I used it before, I put a dot on top so I know what color to expect. You see, I used this before. There's not so much in there anymore. I don't focus. Yeah, just look at how pretty this is. Okay, focus back. Now my my nail is painted with powder. And it's just this easy. You mix this through, the pigments resolve immediately. And here it is. How pretty is this? And now they're all available, as well as in the USA and the rest of the world, and also in my own webshop. And I'm so very proud that I have these for you, so it's easier for you in the Netherlands or in Europe to get your hands on this. Because I want everybody to have fun with these, just like me. And if you buy a set, you get these pretty little spoons with it. Here we have Mango Mamba. That sounds exotic. So I just wanted to show you today how I mix this. And I will talk a little bit Dutch now. Dus mensen, 30 milliliter van het pouring medium en zo'n klein schepje en that's it. So this looks pretty orange, but let's see what happens when we stir this. Yeah, this is a beautiful mango, golden mango color. That's really pretty. Very warm yellow, orange. The Mango Mamba. And all the colors I'm showing now are available in my webshop. And now the last one. Also one of my favorites, Vavoom Red. So you see this is called Vavoom Red and this looks pretty dark purple, right? So let's see how this turns out. This is actually new. Can you see how nice, pretty and shiny this is? So we put a little bit in the jar. Let's see how this turns out. Just look at that. So pretty. And I have one tip if you do not have the Vivid Polypour or the Vivid Enamel, you can use Liquitex pouring, gloss pouring medium, because that's also made of 100% polymer. And that's where you can mix in your pigments. Just look. You see it has a burgundy red undertone in purple. I just love colors like this. Okay guys, just a short video for today. Hope you liked it. I hope you have a great day. Bye bye.